Ahaha! Hello, people of the internet, and welcome to a day in my life in quarantine! This morning, I woke up at 6:30 to go on a bike ride with my dad. The first thing I do when I wake up is I go to the bathroom, brush my teeth, and put in my contacts. This is my exciting biking outfit that I will now be modeling for you by doing a spin and, just wait, a little kick.
We're doing 12 miles today with a very quick pace because we've missed the past 2 days. The way we make up for it is by going a little bit longer and a little bit faster.
I'm scared.
Hydrate or dehydrate, you know what I mean. I put my hair in a low pony so that it fits into my helmet. Then I go downstairs and say hi to my dad. As you can see, I did change my biking outfit. It was a little bit too warm for that day, so I put on a jersey and then zipped up a windbreaker. Then I went and had my vitamins. I just have a multivitamin and some vitamin D, as well as some allergy medicine. I always put my phone in a plastic bag just in case it gets wet on our ride. And here is my bike. For some reason, I decided to put it. I don't know.
Safety first.
Ready for a morning ride.
Woo-hoo. 1 hour later. Oh my god, I'm sorry.
That was a workout. Time to stretch.
For stretches, I put my hair up in a bun, then I just do some basic leg stretches, nothing too special, but I make sure to stretch as much as I can, otherwise I will be very sore the next day. Then I bring my shower speaker, my towel, and my robe to the bathroom because it is time to shower. After I shower, I always use this cream all over my body as well as some Bath & Body Works lotion. Today I tried on this outfit first, but I decided it wasn't the comfiness I was going for, so I changed into some leggings and a tank top, and I also paired that with a green cardigan. I wear this necklace almost every day, and then I just pair that with some simple earrings. One of my favorite things to do after getting ready for the day is to open all my blinds because it makes my room all bright and happy. If I'm being honest, I do not make my bed every day, but because I was making a video, I decided to do that for you guys. Or maybe I did it to make myself look like a cleaner person than I am. The world will never know. If you watched my Get Ready With Me for Virtual Date, you know that I am by no means a beauty guru, but I do what works best for me. I use a concealer from the literal dollar store, but it works. And then I use 3 different mascaras, and that is literally it. For my hair, I usually just like flip it upside down, give it a few scrunches, and call it a day. I also forgot to mention that Carmex is my go-to. Then I head downstairs, and as you can see, today I had to unload the dishwasher, and I was super happy about it. After that, my mom asked me to wake up my little brother.
Time to wake up for school.
Oh god, this is gonna be a while, I think.
Wake up. Hi, Madison. She's like, what the heck is going on?
And Boo. No, that eyes open mean that I am awake.
If you can sleep with your eyes open.
Not.
Some people can.
Do not possess that ability.
I don't know, you just said.
Time to make food before I get
hangry.
Lately, I've been really into frozen smoothies because I am basic. For this one, I used some mixed berries that we actually got from, guess what, the dollar store. And they work really well. I kept pretty much all the clips in of me pouring this thing because I think it looks so satisfying. And then for a topping, I had actually made some homemade granola the day earlier because I have a nut allergy and I wanted to make some granola that I wasn't scared had nuts in it, and it was really good. My entire life, I convinced myself that I hated eggs.
Oh, I was supposed to break up the eggs first and then add the milk. My bad.
But I actually recently discovered that I like eggs, so here's me making some scrambled ones.
I think I added too much milk.
my favorite things about eggs is all the stuff that you can add to them. So for this one, I actually added some garlic powder, cheese, and some leftover pork from a dinner we had earlier that week. After I ate, I had to mow the lawn, so here's me doing an amazing transition.
Time to mow the lawn.
Here's some very interesting footage of me putting on my lawn mowing shoes, which are just shoes that are very old and have grass stains on them. And here's the lawn mower. Once again, not sure what I'm doing with my hand, but here we go.
My half of the lawn is done.
Now it's my turn.
Hi, Grandma.
Hi, Dan. How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm okay for an old lady.
And here's some footage of Rory eating.
I didn't film myself having coffee, but I did, I promise. After I ate, I came down, had a cup of coffee, and talked with my family for a while.
We're gonna follow Rory as he mows the lawn. Watch him do his thing, y'all.
Whoa. How are you today?
Once again, hydrate or dehydrate, I decided to cut a lemon very poorly and put it into my hydro flask. I'm sorry. Snapple mix for the win.
Hey, y'all.
Oops.
Thank you for the gloves, ma'am. I love you.
You have a mask?
Yes, I do.
Guys, has this turned into a drive with me?
No.
We're just going to pick up a free couch from my mom's friends. Come along for the ride. Actually, I don't have tape, so I'm gonna turn you off. I'm excited, it's for my apartment.
We picked up half the couch. The other half didn't fit into our other car.
So we had to pick up the second half of the couch, but it's really nice, so yay. That's my mom. That's my mom.
I got a couch.
She has a couch. This is me.
This is real. This is me. And that's my brother.
He thinks he's a rock star. We won't tell him.
Once we got home, I had some banana bread and watched some Netflix, and then I decided it was time to take a nap. The nap ended up going for a little longer than I had expected, because as you can see, it is now dark out. But that's okay.
How's it going? I'm gonna hug you.
Hey, back off.
This is the coolest of the cool.
No.
This is coolest of the cool.
That's mine.
Coolest.
No, coolest. No.
What is this?
Beef stroganoff.
Looks yummy.
Thank
it smells
you.
Yummy.
Thank you.
Hail Mary right now.
Hail Mary, full grace.
After dinner, I caught my cat snuggling up with my dad, which never happened, so this is very cute. Then I went to my room and watched some Gilmore Girls while eating my dessert of vanilla ice cream and a little bit of cinnamon. Tonight, I was feeling particularly productive, so I decided it was time to clean up my laundry.
So about maybe a week and a half ago, I did my laundry. The way I transport my laundry to the laundry room, I use my hamper. And so right now it's actually full of clean clothes still that I just never put away. So on my floor are all my dirty clothes, and I decided I should probably fix that right now. And my cat's here to keep me company. Hi, Madison.
After laundry, I needed to pick out some new bike gear because I was running low.
I know I'm a biking nerd. What can you do?
Brushing my teeth. All ready for bed. Some nights I use a sleep cream from Bath & Body Works. It smells really nice, and I also make sure to put on Carmex before I go to bed. Most nights I also use this calming pillow spray that smells like lavender chamomile, and I don't know, it just smells nice, so I use it.
Hey guys, me from the future checking in. The clip of me actually getting into bed somehow disappeared. I have no idea where it went, but I just wanted to say if you enjoyed this video, make sure to like and subscribe for more, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.